This is the savannah, home to the beautiful African hyena. These creatures are powerful, strong, fierce, even the lion knows. The hyena is a very important part of the African ecosystem, and therefore is also part of the circle of life. Many people know the hyena as this lazy, hungry creature that doesn't want to hunt, but only want to eat for free. But hey, today I'm here to bring a different light. As these majestic African animals are cute and beautiful, which is why I've decided to talk about the hyenas of Africa. Number 1. The Aardwolf. The Aardwolf is a tiny looking hyena with big pointy ears and a fluffy tail. This beautiful creature is native to East and Southern Africa. And even though this hyena lives in the jungles of Africa, many African natives have never seen it, because it's a rare sight to see, as it likes staying in its burrow during the day, hiding away from other predators in the scorching hot African sun. It only comes out at night to find food. And unlike other hyenas, the aardwolf only preys on termites, because it's very small in stature, so it's hard for them to hunt bigger prey. In one night, an aardwolf can consume up to 250,000 termites. And hey, that's a lot of protein for this young little fella. But that's understandable, because who doesn't like food? The aardwolf is known to run away from predators when confronted, and it is very shy, which is what makes it really, really rare to see. If you are really a lucky person and get to see the aardwolf out there, please take pictures, because this fella is really cute. And in my own point of view, the aardwolf is the cutest hyena there is. And if you agree with me, please let me know in the comment section down below. In some parts of Africa, the aardwolf is known as the ant-eating hyena or the termite hyena. The name aardwolf comes from the Afrikaans language, and it means earth hyena, as it likes staying in its comfy burrow during the day, only coming out at night. Number 2. The brown hyena. The brown hyena is cute, but let's be honest, it's not as cute as the aardwolf. But that doesn't make it any less important. The brown hyena is native to Southern Africa, in the countries of Zimbabwe, Botswana, South Africa, Mozambique, and Namibia. It is known to live in the Kalahari Desert, as the biggest population of brown hyenas is now found there. But these creatures are under the threatened animals list because humans have destroyed their habitats. Now they are known to live in abandoned home structures, taking care of their young. And their main source of food is scavenging, because they don't have prey to hunt in the desert areas. But when they do find prey, they'll take it down. Number 3, the striped hyena. The striped hyena, unlike its other hyena cousins, is not only native to Africa, but is also found in India and the Middle East. It is the national symbol for Lebanon, and I agree with them, because this big fella is really beautiful. Look at those stripes. As big as it looks, it's a really shy animal, and whenever it's confronted with by a big predator, it always plays dead. What a strategy to stay alive. Man, after all, it's survival of the fittest. Number 4, the spotted hyena. The spotted hyena is perhaps the most famous hyena. I'm sure you've seen it some. Cause if you've seen The Lion King, you definitely have seen it. This beautiful African creature is the most social hyena, as they are known to live in groups. And they have a signature whoop, which is equivalent to a human signature. So every hyena has their own sound. And this helps them to keep track of their pack. The spotted hyena is also known to give the lion a hard time getting its prey. But what many people don't know is that 95% of the prey they eat, they hunt themselves, only scavenging 5%. Yes, they are workaholics. People only think hyenas are lazy, but they have a really beautiful side. And we can see how they take care of their young. The spotted hyena is native to sub-Saharan Africa. And is also in some other parts of the world. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to the end of this video and I hope you've learned something new. So for now, I'll leave you with this all-time favorite, but don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Be prepared.